What's up YouTube, it's Hip-Hop Channel YTV and I'm back with another episode. Today we have topic about gun rapper Drakeo the Ruler. According to TMZ, the rapper's mother says she just can't foot the bill for his funeral, which she's pegging at just under $52,000. As we see guys, his family reportedly doesn't have enough money to cover the cost of his funeral. But not after so long time, after the news circulated on social media, Wack 100 shared a post about this situation you can check out on the screen. So Wack says, I just spoke to the family, all stories about Drakeo the Ruler needing donations for a burial is false. All you blogs should be ashamed of yourself. And if you had the bag and what they can get to, I got. His funeral has already been paid for by the family. Anything to do with the internet and Drakeo family is false. We don't talk to the internet. If your family, you know the truth. And before I move to the next topic, let me ask you guys question of the day. Tell me what you all think about Wack 100's statement. Write your thoughts in the comments below and now let's move to the next topic. The next topic is about legendary rappers Snoop Doggy Dogg and Hit Boy. Artists working on their new project in studio. Also, Bird told me that Nasir Jones and Snoop are planning to do a collaboration song soon. And before I finish the video, let's check this out. Hit Boy and Uncle Snoop in the studio. Come on.
You got your head down, just working.
Man, that's what I figured out, man. That's the only way to do it.
And then you and Sean, I'm like, damn, you lock up with Sean, eh?
It's major and huge collaboration, man. Snoop Dogg, Hit Boy, Nas. Can't wait to see their joint work. So thank you guys for watching. It's Hip-Hop Channel YTV. If you like the videos and content, subscribe to the channel. Also get the notification bells. And don't forget to visit the website hiphoptvy.com. Thank you so much for watching. Peace.